Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to the sim activity of the day. So this activity is more so for the parents to set up than the child. The child is really going to just enjoy playing with this experiment. So we're going to use our Oobleck original recipe, and we're gonna make it a spooky style for October by incorporating bugs into our Oobleck. So remember what it is, it's a solid and a liquid all at the exact same time. So it's really great for sensory. Put some bugs in there, creep out some kids, and so and really enjoy the October theme. Let's do it.